After an excellent start from pole, Rafa Matos held off the chasing pack led by Misha Goikhberg into turns one and two. But a safety car briefly held up in progress two laps into the race with several cars needing assistance, including the number 98, Doug Winston, went up in flames. When they went green again seven laps later, Matos powered ahead again, leaving Goikhberg leading a five-way battle for second place. The race remained green with several cars, including Tom Sheehan and Adam Andretti, going out with mechanical issues. Former champion Mike Skeen was making good progress from the back, getting all the way up to 12th place before having to retire with his own mechanical issue. Rafa Matos increased his lead as the laps ticked down. Connor Mosack made it up to second place ahead of Goikhberg. And as the race reached the business end, Legacy Racing cars Mosack was reeling in Rafa in the closing stages. But the result was never in doubt. Pole man Rafa Matos dominated the race from flag to finish off his season in perfect style. A winner and a champion. Connor Mosack was second, Misha Goikhberg third.
This dominant victory is definitely something very special for us. We want a bet, we want to finish the season with a win, and I couldn't be more proud of my team.